I've lost count of the waves. I've tried to shut this down, but the
AWP is going to mix things up. And this will take him down anyways. Yeah, that's a good setup here though from RDLC.
There's going to be another one for Smith.
Quad here, and he goes around and fight with him. They're going to try and get into this covered site right now. Smith gets yet another one, and another one! Added four to his death. Can he get the last one? He can! Does pick up the frag on Happy. Very nicely done indeed. Now, can they make their way towards this bomb site? They can! Shroud suddenly found a bit of form. Two in. Bomb site is now exposed. 15 seconds remaining. And that bomb is going to go down in a 2v2. And Cloud9 absolutely have to hold this one now. And Shroud's gone massive here. Huge round from him. He's got a massive ace! That's absolutely sensational stuff from Shroud. Down a 4v3. This one is looking good now. Oh, this is looking very good indeed. Pronax picks off three in a row. Was a good round, it looked like, from Cloud9, but then it flicked back round. It's on a bit of a seesaw right now as we have a 2v2. Hiko into the site, somehow wins the battle with MBK when he really shouldn't have done so, but Hiko is there again to finish off the last man with just 40. Know that he's probably in the corner, and indeed he is! Oh, Bjarli! The Clutch Master comes out!
Shot, but not quite. ATK and Swag coming in with some great work. Shox puts in the stomp with the first frag. Then there's a second with a hip shot there from Shox. Oh, he gets the third one as well. Not to deter them, the flashes go in and the push comes. LDLC losing two people to ATK and Swag. ATK with another one. Oh, he gets another. ATK with three.
Look, that's how to get in. That's also how to defend one, though. Brilliant from Snacks. Three kills. Might get himself a fourth here. They still haven't seen him. He has got fourth. That's absolutely phenomenal.
Might just get himself caught off guard. Has to connect the shots. Gonna whip the first one. Does connect the second. In goes the grenade. Skadoodle has to pull out the pistol. Oh, Skadoodle gets two great USB headshots.
Swag back now trying to cover. Picks up the first, can't get a second. They're literally just trading kills backwards and forward. Last man alive will be AZK now. He's had a fantastic tournament so far. And could win this one on his own and does so! Brilliant play from AZK.
Smoke, but it's not even going to matter. They're in now, up on steel, moving in the middle of the smoke. Unexpected position, picks up two quick frags, switches out for the AK. There's the triple from steel.
Going in quickly now. Crims needs to come out huge with frags. They are blind. Great flash there. Crims gets a third of the flames. They're going in and they're still blinded. Crims gets four and there's one more coming in. AZK with 10 health.
Nice.
What a round. The ace from Crims.
Up one. He's already got two in the round, can't get another one though. And Swag now on it. Flush it. Well, didn't get the best chance here for Swag to go huge. Has already got himself a couple of kills in the round. Needs two more. One on ramp, one above him. If they attack at the same time, he's going to be down, but he's got one. Bomb ticking away here. And the second as well. A four man from Swag.
They know that the Iber Power guys won't be able to buy this round either, and then it's going to be 14-4. And they only need to win two more rounds then.
There it is, a quick challenge there from JW once again. Once Banana under control, going for the dive again! Oh, against the second connection!
Are you kidding
me? What is
this?
JW.